Hello everybody, Lunatic in the Box here and welcome to a new Let's Play, and it's Project Zomboid! Now, ooh, yes, that's great. Good bat. So yeah, there's some Lego there. Yeah, this is a zombie survival RPG that I have quite a bit of experience with. It's one of my favourite games. So, I'm here to be in a trailer park. Grab all of this, not the meat. Yeah, I'm just gonna try and show off as much of the game as possible. There's new stuff. I may be doing some multiplayer further down the line. Whiskey, I don't need that. I'm only using one mod, which is the craftable. Oh, I left Necroforge on. Never mind. That's an item I'll show you. It's an item scoring thing, which I'm not going to use. I was using it to test out a couple of things, and if I accidentally left it on, didn't need that kitchen knife. So that'll be off next episode. I forgot to turn it off, so I should probably equip it. And look, it's our first zombie. Hello. Beat your skull. Wear your vest and rip these into sheets. Oops, did I do it? I bet you he rips the ones. Yeah, he rips the ones he's wearing. Anyway, this is Ralph Hill. He was just the first guy who came up on the character counter. So I thought I'd just use Ralph. Wow. Da. I beat it back. Da. I should actually probably explain. Ow. Yeah, I should probably explain. Oops, sorry. Jay. What the loadout I made, which was I've given him the construction worker perk. He's short-tempered, brooding, and athletic. So that's a bit of a departure from what I normally play, which is basically the exact same thing, but instead of being athletic, I usually take the strong perk because you can then count. That's locked. Great. Oh, hello. Oh. Yeah, the game is still a bit glitchy. It's only I think it's beta. I think it's in beta. Oh dear. Good idea. Quickly grab the knife. Grab the knife. Knife. Good primary. Nice. Yeah, the knife is a bit... It's really good damage. It's amazing damage-wise, but durability, if you look at the durability has already gone down loads. Oh, they added heartbeat sounds. Oh. That's just great. I've got to deal with that in my ear all the time. Hello. That's the weirdest animation ever. But at least there's now an animation for lying down and using the knife. Chips. Call them crisps here in Britain. That. Okay, the heart sound is going to get annoying. But I'm going to leave it on because I like to play games the way the developers intended them. I know that sounds really sort of poncy, but I find it helps. Because if you change your settings very much, you're not experiencing the way it was meant to be played. Okay, there's nothing here. Okay, taking everything here. I'm sure there'll be stuff in the bathroom. Yep, a sheet. We keep sheets in the bathroom. Take the rubbish bags. What's a rubbish bag? Empty bottle. sure I did. Yeah, the way water bottles and water containers work in this game, you don't actually have to take a drink. I can use that for a fire later, so I'll take that. That's a light source, maybe I'll take that. Empty notebook, it'll probably not be that useful. Yeah. I mean, it does help relieve boredom on your character's boredom, but... Insta-death stab. Okay. I think I might try and make this my base. I mean, normally I go for the warehouse or... You see, the thing is, while I'm recording, I can't go out and look at the map. I suppose I could. I think it's locked. Yeah, they made some of the windows, well, all the windows after a certain amount of time. They see the auto-lock now. That's a recent thing. Before, I used to just be able to force them open. Hello. Ow! Oh dear. You see what I'm saying? Kitchen knife. Amazing damage. Terrible durability. Best weapon in the game, for me at least, is the axe. Or the baseball bat. Nailed baseball bat is pretty good. Oh! Yes, get in. Sheet of ammo is useless. Ammo is not useless. If I could find a gun... But you don't normally find guns around. Plus, guns are... I wouldn't say they're the best things ever. Sheet. Take those. Why do you keep sheets and pillows in the fridge? Honestly. That's a legitimate question. I want to know. So, you see, there's currently no in-game map, so there's no way of me. How much is that? There's 5. You see, I can take that and I can make Molotov cocktails. Yeah! I'm gonna take that, thanks. There was some whiskey in one of the houses, wasn't there? Hot, that's food. Oh, I'm overweight now. It sucks. Yeah, it was one of these, Ed. We need to get a better weapon. As good as a frying pan is, it's not the best. Okay, I need to eat some. Need a quarter. Whoa. At least I picked a kind of a loadout where I can easily run away from zombies if I need to. There it is. That's what I needed. I know it might seem wasteful to kind of just empty bottle. I don't need that plastic bottle. Just throw the plastic bottle away. Yeah, you see, there's no real way for me, at least, there's no way for me to find my way around without the map. I could put the map, actually, on... Coming. You see, the longer you hold this, the more charge, the more power in the blow. No, no, just break it. Just break it. Just break the glass. Smash the window. Climb through. Let's take the sheets. I'm taking sheets because... Oh! Let's just get the kitchen. Put the ground. Empty bottle. Empty bottle. Okay, I gotta carry it. I don't think there's anything I need. It's getting dark and I'm tired. And we'll go and sleep. I think we'll sleep in the motel. Ooh, this person was growing stuff. Some nails, excellent. Those nails. And a rubbish bag. Let's actually try and open. Oh, come on. So I've got to smash the window. Didn't attract the whole neighborhood, did I? You see, the power turns off after a while, so I'm trying to grab as much of it, grab as much of the perishable food while I can. I need those later. Got lighter. Don't need another one for now. That concrete powder, why would I even need that? Oh, this is good. Rolling pin is not that good. Plank, okay, there's a plank there. Some green paint. So I'm gonna sleep. Hopefully I don't get more than killed in my... humble abode. Yeah, I like that they added the heart sound. I think that's a very nice touch. And it's a real sort of, it actually adds a panic, a reason to try and keep not get your character panicked. You see, I think we might make this end room here our... Yeah, we're gonna make... No, hello. Hello there! Yeah, we're gonna make this our safe house. I don't know what to call it. Sheet. Okay, we're gonna put sheet. Oh, there's curtains. Closed curtains. There's a back room. Okay, the back room. Fill water bottle. So it comes with this, which is good. I'm going to take one of these. Just, I am going to put them back. I'll put them down somewhere. But, yeah, I think I'm going to put all my food. Is there a mini fridge? Is there a mini fridge? I don't think there's a mini fridge, no. You see, I think we should try and... first things first is I need to find... is to find a hammer. Because we need to barricade up. Sorry, I forgot what I was saying. Barricade up our window. Because currently that's a big... we need to... because that's a big gap in our perimeter, basically. I'm just going to put all the food in here, basically. That's nails. Nails isn't a food. The ammunition, I think I'll put in there as well. I think, actually, if I take the gas can and the empty bottle, because I've got some ripped sheets there. Can I craft Molotovs? Oh, come on. I've got some ripped sheets here. I think... sorry, I'm sure I enabled the mod that allowed you to... oh, well. It doesn't really matter. But, yeah, we'll keep all our food. I think that's all the food. Is that all the food? Get past the ripped sheets. I believe that's all the food except the bell pepper. Yeah, that is. That's everything. We're going to put everything else over here, behind here. So take everything out. Those junk ripped sheets. No, ripped sheets, we need those. Grab half. Nails we don't need at the moment. Gas can we can leave here. The wallet is useless, so we'll just keep that. Throw that out there. Bath towels, I might want those if I get wet outside. But at the moment, I don't think that's a really that useful, despite it raining outside. Now, I was 100% sure that I'd enabled the mod for... to allow me to craft Molotovs, but it might be because they removed the bandages. Okay, so that looks like it's everything that we need. Yep, that looks like everything. So this is our new safe house. I don't know what I'm gonna call it. I think we'll just call it hotel. It is a hotel after all. See, I really want to get in here because... wait, can I hit this down with a... I don't know. Anyway, I think this is a good cutoff point, so I'm going to end this episode here. Well, this is Project Zomboid. Hope you enjoyed it. Anyway. I'll see you next time. Bye.